Hello and thanks for watching the Lion Pride Presents. Today we travel to the Elmore Cemetery, which is located in the Flournoy area. It is on private property, so we did have to scale some fences and stuff to get to it. So I hope that you really enjoy the footage because it was kind of scary getting it. But anyway, it was a small pioneer cemetery. Really, really old. I think this actually was the oldest, some of the oldest headstones I have seen so far. The oldest I think I saw was 1872 as the death date, which was, for me so far, the oldest I've seen. So if you like this channel, you're liking this video, please hit the like button, subscribe after the video is over. Hopefully you watch the whole video and enjoy it. Also, you can look us up on Facebook. We have a Facebook page, and it's the Lion Pride Presents. And then we also are working on a website that will also be the lionpridepresents.com. So you can check that out shortly. So with no more ado, let's look at the Elmore Cemetery.